Hello everybody, it's Kenshin Potato, welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics. In the last one we had a neat little fight in Yugua Woods. That was really cool, actually, the more I think about it. Unfortunately, I feel like I rushed through it, but I'm sorry about that. I thought it was really cool. Alright, now we're going to be heading to a series of fights at Riavane's castle. Now, I have read up on this, I have not practiced them, so we will see how we do. I did a little bit of shopping in the meantime. Primarily, I gave Elizabeth some stuff, because she has saved my ass multiple times. So now she has a gold hairpin, can't be silenced, black robe. I didn't really upgrade the rest of them, because everything's getting expensive. I thought I had a lot of money, and I kind of don't. Is there anything I want to do for anybody yet? I think we're about good. The first fight, as far as I can tell, at the Gate of Riavane's is not going to be the problem. It's the fight after that and the fight after that. So we'll see what we can do. Yeah. Now loading. Good news, everyone. Oh, sounds intense. Welcome. How do you like our castle? It looks a little Spartan compared to Lysalia Castle, but I like it. This castle's built for war. It's far more beautiful than one built for government.
Why?
Ivalice has always been ruled by men with power. This war proved the royal family lost the power. Get to the point. Oh, I should have given him the... I have a better voice for him. You're big and patient. Because he looks kind of fat, so I'm going to give him this fat guy voice.
To make wife Reich, can we work together?
What do you mean?
As I said, men with power rule Ivalice. So, who has the power? Prince Larg of the Hoxton? Or Prince Gul'tan of Nanten? Neither of them. It's you, Shrine Knights, who hold the stones.
I'm trying to decide how I feel about this voice.
Holy stones have great power, great magical power. According to ancient legend, the natural disaster in Muron was caused by this power.
Well, excuse me. I didn't expect a Grand Duke like yourself believed in such fairy tales.
So you're saying you don't believe it? That's strange. They say Draclaw of Lynel died from problems with the stone.
I heard he died of illness. Well, you're wrong, friend.
Then why are you after the youngest Bolv? Why chase him as a heretic?
We don't question decisions made by heresy examiners.
Oh my, you're saying you know nothing about it? But you have to change your mind after seeing this. Call Malak.
Malak is his name. Could not remember his name last time. But there you are. Father, I'm sorry. Oh, it's that guy. I see.
We have Scorpio and Taurus.
Moron. Smack. Excuse me, sir. We've verified the intruder's identity.
Malak, I'll let you take care of him.
What do you want?
As I said before, we want to help you, too.
What if I refuse?
The church's injustice will be exposed. That's all.
You can't prove it just with the Holy Stones.
Exactly. But how about the Germanic scriptures?
I forgot how to read for a second there.
Lord Gul'tana and the Senate ought to be interested.
Where is it?
I can't tell you.
Wygriff, go after the wizard. I'll take care of here. Alright.
Don't do anything funny. The odds are against you.
Odds? What do you think you weak humans can do? Why can't I read all of a sudden? Father? I don't know why I'm giving him a young voice. He's not young. Don't underestimate us. Killing you is easy.
Are you opposing me?
Why does it keep getting darker in the room? I swear. Yeah, what is happening? Wanna fight? Fine. I'll show you the power of the Holy Stone. I guess because he's about to whip it out. Yeah, there you go. Oh, shit. And I killed him. Cool. Do you want to save? Do I? No, I guess not. If I need to do this again, I will sit through the cutscene. No. It's really only saving me the cutscene, which is not terribly important. Alright. I'm ready. I'm good. Get on with it! Okay, who do I want to send? Okay, and then in the second one, definitely Elizabeth. I have no idea where to place any of these people. Guess it doesn't matter. How about Mustadio? And one more. Curtis is probably a good guard. I feel like Elizabeth is going to be doing all the work. So anybody else that can defend her is pretty good. Because at least Curtis can heal her MP, and I think I just taught Mustadio Ether? So she should be good to go, as long as she stays alive. Alright, alright. Knights, archers.
Malik, please stop! Let's go together!
You know what happens to traitors! You'll be chased by your ex-allies and killed. Even if you escape, you'll live your life frightened. I'd never want to live like that. Were you not already frightened? But Grand Duke promised to free us after this job.
Do you believe him? You know he's lying. Even if we don't escape now, we'll be his slaves for life.
I trust him, dumb. We'll be free if we kill him and take the Germanic scriptures. Okay, so... not that many, actually. Not that many enemies. So we got a knight down there, two archers up there, Malik. Cool, you get to do your stuff, which is useless. And then another archer over there. Is that all? I've fought worse. I'm gonna go smack this guy in the face. Smash! Smash! Yay, Gwyn! Alright. I don't really have anything... let's see. Let's just take a quick looky around. Okay, there's another knight down there. He's gotta come to me. I'll just wait here. Accumulate. And wait for him to come. Okay, they're all setting up. They're all going after him. Great. Yeah, I'll go after him. That's cool. Dyson. Roland. Interesting. Oh, there's another guy. I didn't even see him. Oh, he's a floater. He was hiding. Where's Alma? I can see you're worried about her. You shit, I'm worried about her. Just hand me the Germanic scriptures and I'll save you. No, I want you to save her. I can take care of myself.
Loser, don't believe him. Barrington will kill both of you once he gets what he wants. Whatever you do, don't give the scriptures to him. Your sister will be safe only as long as you have the book. I never looked at that. I should have done. Oh well.
Oh man, they're all gonna hit him all of a sudden. That's fabulous. Heaven, battle back! Bolt back! What is bolt back short for? Where do I want to go? I think I'm going to leave... well, I can't do anything about what Rafa does, but I'm going to basically ignore Malik. His attacks are pretty nothing. And I did read that if one, either Malik or Rafa die or get to critical, I'm not sure which, doesn't matter, they're pretty close, the other one disappears also. So I'll let Rafa stay as another target. So I'll ignore Malik, basically, to leave her in battle as long as possible. And then go out and do stuff. I might as well just see if I can kill this guy all of a sudden, I guess. I decided that very abruptly. Not quite. But that'll do. Not bad damage, not bad. And Golem. Oh, yes. And then Golem's gonna go off before that. Yes! We're doing it. I'm gonna head back here. Heaven fold back! I want to scoot my chair, but there's nowhere to scoot it to. Oh, 8 damage. The longest attack ever for no reason. Earth-minded soul protect us, Golem! Whoa! Cool set fix. He looks cool! Bang, 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 bang! And my ninja's good. Thanks, friends! Charge! Suck it! I missed anyway. Suck it! Suck it! Oh, I missed anyway. Well, that was not 100% necessary. That's alright. Don't take my kill, girl! No! You suck. Fine. Take all the experience. Whatever. Suck it. La la la. Start heading up this way. Yeah, why not? And let's see. Wave Fist isn't gonna hit from here. But if I move here, can I hit him with Earth Fist? Earth Slash, I'm sorry. Yes! And smack. Yeah, come at me. Come at me. Oh, does he know... Oh, throw stone. I was like, does he know geomancy? What was that purple? What was that? He threw a stone. Blue is healing. Red is damage. What was purple? What is Mustadio? Is it Mustadio or is it... I'm gonna have to go investigate that. Loser, you come up here also. Yeah, why don't you yell him? Sure. Give him some more speed. Okay. Alright, hold on now. Hold on. You did that. Diamond. Well, it looks like he's wearing all kinds of normal equipment. What am I wearing? Oh, it was MP. It's MP damage. I forgot that I gave him MP switch. That's the first time it's been in use in battle, so I was a wee bit confused. I feel a little better. Did not know what was happening there. Yeah. Bang. Bang. Biggity bang, a biggity bang bang, biggity biggity bang, and a shoot shoot shoot, put a bullet in your head. Bang bang boom, and he's effing dead. Throw another golem. I'll move back up here. So he can hit me with chakra in a turn. Bang 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 bang. Unfortunately, I made the poor decision of recording after I ate lunch. And eating a meal always sets off my a little bit more. So, since I still can't edit videos, I apologize for that. It's just the way things are. Alrighty, shall I go for you? Because you're the farthest away? I think I will. A take! Solid 80 damage all around. Heaven Thunder! Oh, it actually did something! Oh, she killed somebody! She actually did some damage! I am impressed! Good job, Rafa. Good job. Golem is almost OP. Taking no damage. That's pretty darn good. Alright, let's, Chokra. Wowm, wowm. Alrighty. Come at me, ladies. Just do it. Do, 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 do. I'll throw stone. Yeah, sure. Oh, maybe I could. Could I have moved him in a place to heal Mastadio as well? For his MP? Oh, well. Golem's gone. I'm gonna smack you. Hop, hop, hop. Bam. Do, 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 do. You'll be dead soon. Here we go. Oh, he's still got 6 MP. That's alright. Alright, how about let's throw up another golem. Why not? Golem! It's kinda breaking the fight. Not that they're doing too much damage, although those archers are really annoying, targeting all the same person at the same time. Not thrilled about that. Although he's dodging a lot of it, I guess because of his speed. But there's evasion. Yeah, just hit him, Rafa. Rafa's killed half these people! Everybody who's died because of Rafa! I'm shocked! Just shocked. Flail. I love the second swing. Come at me, Malik. We'll hit another chakra. Alright. Curtis doing his thing. Why not? Let's hit another golem. Just healing all my MP back up. Might as well. I feel like we're just hanging out doing nothing here. Look at this, just making this battle trivial. Trivial. Not that I expected this battle to be difficult. Like I said, the next one's yes, this one not so much. Also, they're not really throwing anything crazy at me, it's just archers and knights. Bam! Hit her from up here. Let's find out. Yes! Man, she's weak. Yes, and I crit! Oh my gosh. This is almost unfair. Now, I'm gonna finish off her, and then no, I'm just thinking with Malik and Rafa together, do I have to kill Malik for the fight? I forgot to look. Oh, it's so dumb, I forgot to look. That's okay though. Yes, hit your sister. Or don't. Sura. Oh.
She's killed everybody! What is happening?
Alright, so I do have to kill Malik. Cannot reach him from here. Well, why not? Let's make this a no-damage run. Alright, here we go. No-damage fight. Oh, boy. Boing, 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 boing. Okay. I can't reach that, so I'm just gonna take you out, bro. Yeah. Let me hit you from here. I can! Goodbye. Well, not quite goodbye. Man, that would have been nice if he'd got that experience. Oh, just needed a critical. That's fine. Ugh, tough. My power isn't good enough. Boing. I love how the corpse is floating. It's so good. Malik, are you running away? Wong. Aye. That was a weird looking light. And the gate's open. Alright, we made it in. Oh, oh, uh-oh, uh-oh.
Help, monster.
Nice lightning.
Rafa, Alma, please be safe.
Apparently Rafa can hold her own now. I don't think that was from me giving her like 4 or 5 brave last fight, but I guess it could be.
Money.
Got an elf mantle that I'm probably not gonna use. High potion, X potion, not bad. Oh, Alma.
Brother.
Ooh, what? Oh, this is kind of uncomfortable to listen to. Stay back, girl. You don't want any of this. Nah. How about nah? Oh, shit. Oh, man.
What an awful wound.
Ugh, help. That monster. Oh, they even did something to his profile. That's awesome. The details, the details.
Come on.
Run. It's dangerous. You're in a cell, but you can run. Well, I guess he came in. The door's open. Jeez, that's brutal. Whew. All right, peace. She's out. Do you want to save? Okay, I will save here. Somewhere. Here. Yeah, we'll save here. Okay. Next time, we will attempt the next fight. We'll see how that goes. Maybe not great, but we'll find out. So, see you later, guys. Thank you for watching.